welcome to my channel Learn with Chotu and Adi. Today I am going to tell about Draupadi Murmu, President of India. Let's get started. Draupadi Murmu become fifth President of India on 20th July 2022. She was born on 20th June 1958 in Mayurbhanj of Odisha. Her father was a farmer. His name was Birchan Narayan Tudu. She belongs to the Santali River community of Sidhur tribe. She is the second woman president and first tribal woman president of India. She has a degree of Bachelor in Arts. She used to work as a teacher before entering politics. She was the governor of Jharkhand from 2015 to 2021. She is the member of Bharatiya Janata Party, BJP. She has set an example and inspiration for women all over the world, especially from the backward section of society. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe my channel Learn with Chotu and Adi.